With regards to tubing for drip irrigation systems, there are common industry standards for sizing. Black tubing nominal size is typically half inch, also referred to as 7/10. Dripline is usually sized at 17 millimeter. Even with these standards, there are often variations in size between manufacturers. Because of these variations, installers need to be aware that fittings may not be interchangeable between manufacturers' products. More importantly, a fitting designed for Dripline should not be used on half-inch poly and vice versa. In general, you are usually safe to use black compression or barbed fittings on black polyethylene tubing and brown barbed fittings on 17 millimeter Dripline. Landscape Products barbed insert fittings are available for both half-inch poly and 17 millimeter Dripline. To make a secure connection with insert fittings, it's important that the tubing is installed all the way to the base of the fitting so that both barbs are completely covered. These fittings are designed for a tight fit. To make installation easier, use a back and forth motion while applying pressure to help move the tubing onto the fitting. Be aware that these fittings are rated at a maximum of 50 PSI, so be sure to install a pressure regulator or a drip zone kit like this that includes a pressure regulator along with a control valve and filter. Both compression and barbed insert fittings, as well as other drip irrigation components from Landscape Products, can be found at your local Ewing branch. You can also visit us online at ewingirrigation.com.